Let's see how many coins you might have collected throughout this third week of March. First, let's review our coins. We have penny. Let's say the poem together. Penny, penny, easily spent. Copper, brown, and worth 1 cent. How much is a penny worth? 1 cent. Yes. What about nickel? Let's say the poem together. Ready? Nickel, nickel, thick and fat, you're worth 5 cents. I know that. How much is a nickel worth? 5 cents. Yes. Our last coin is dime. Ready? Dime, dime, little and thin, I remembered you're worth 10. How much is a dime worth? 10 cents. Yes. Here is an example of coins that you might have collected throughout this week. Let's find out how much money it's worth altogether. When we're counting coins, we always start with the biggest value first. Which coin is worth the most? The dime, the nickel, or the penny? The dime. How much is the dime worth? 10 cents. Yes. So let's look for dimes in this collection. And when we see a dime, we'll count by tens. You ready? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Wow, so we have 70 cents worth of dimes. What's the next biggest value? The nickel or the penny? The nickel. How much is a nickel worth? 5 cents. Good. So when we count nickels, we're going to count by fives. Do you see any nickels? Here's one. So that's five. And here's another one. Five plus five more is 10. Do you see any more? Nope. So we have 70 plus 10. And now we have pennies. And how much are pennies worth? 1 cent. So when we count pennies, we count by ones. Let's count. One, two, three, and that's all the pennies. So 3 cents worth of pennies. Now let's find out how much this is worth altogether. What is 70 plus 10 more? 70 plus 10 is 80. What about three more? 83. This is 83 cents all together. What if we count these coins and just keep adding on in our head? Let's do that. Dimes are worth 10, so they're worth the most, so we're going to count by tens first when we see a dime. Let's count. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Good. Okay, instead of writing down 70 and then adding the nickels and then adding the pennies, let's just keep the 70 in our head and add on after that. So we counted by the dimes, by tens. Now let's add on the nickels. How much is a nickel worth? Five. So we have 70 cents worth of dimes right here. And we're going to add on now the nickels. So when we see a nickel, we'll add on 5 cents. Let's see, do you see the nickels? Right here. So we had 70. Now let's add on five more. 70 plus five is 75. Look, another nickel. We're counting by fives now. We had 75. Now we have 80. Good. And there's no more nickels. Okay, so now we have 80 cents in our head, and we just have our pennies to add on. And a penny is worth 1 cent. So after our 80, we're going to add on by ones. 80, 81, 82, 83, and that's all of the pennies. So there are 83 cents altogether in this coin collection. Let's add it to our chart. 83 cents were collected this week. Wow, look at all the coins. Next time, we'll see how much money all of this is worth together.